The government has a really difficult task in the long view. I mean, probably the largest goal that they have is just personal safety. And then after safety, you know, freedom. And then after freedoms, you know, prosperity. Are people, you know, earning enough? Can they all read? And all those kinds of things. Do the sewers work? Does the infrastructure work, et cetera? And you know, somewhere in the midst of that whole thing is the almost environmental framework. You know, is the planet changing? Are we degrading the planet over, you know, this 365 days of this one single year of someone in office? So yeah, governments absolutely have a role to preserve the environment, but it's not just their role, and it's obviously not the only role that they fulfill. So I'm not someone who puts a huge amount of emphasis, and I absolutely believe there should be carbon taxes, there should be a price on carbon, there should be very specific things that the government must lead. But in the end, I'm betting on business. I'm betting on industry because they have the cash, they're going to get it done, and they're going to make money doing it, which is why they're going to get it done. If they don't get it done, they won't make money. So the government doesn't get it done, they still make money.